Hi, in this video, I'll explain how you can treat missing values in QuickTime. So let's get started. I start by importing the necessary modules, which in our case is NumPy and Pandas, and I simply create a simple data frame which looks like this. I have a total of 6 columns and I have a lot of missing values. Missing values in our case are denoted by NaN values. Now, the first way to treat missing values is to remove rows where any entry is missing. So if you can see, this row has all the entries missing. This row has 2 entries missing. So any given entry, if you want to remove missing values, one process is wherever you find a missing value, remove that row. Okay. The way you do that is using the function called as dropna. Once I used this function, as you can clearly see, the rows which have entries which are not null are only kept. The other rows which have even one entry as null or missing are removed completely. The next strategy is, it is kind of harsh to remove all the rows with even one value missing. So rather than doing that, the other strategy is, if all your entries or all your columns in one particular row have missing values, remove that row. The way you do that is, you still use the same function, but now you specify an argument called how equal to all. What this would do is, it would check all columns of your row and remove the row where this condition is satisfied. So now the second row is still intact, which had 2 missing values. Just to explain a concept as to how you can delete a column with all the missing values, I first create a column which has all missing values. So I create a column called location, which has missing values. So as you can see on the right hand side, location column has missing values. Okay, there are a total of 5 missing values for 5 rows which are there in my data frame. In order to remove a column where all my rows are missing, you again use the same function called dropna, but now you specify access equal to 1 and you tell Pandas, if you find all rows in a particular column empty, drop that column. So now the column called as location has been removed from our data frame because all the rows are empty. The next thing that you can do is replace all values with 0. So all your missing values now would be replaced by 0 value. If you're not comfortable replacing a value with 0, what you can do is you can employ a strategy of filling in the values which are missing, which are numeric in nature, by their mean value. So this is how you can compute the mean value of a column and replace that column with the mean value. So what I've done here is, in my pretest score column, there were 2 missing entries, which is this and this, or I'll show you the original data frame. Yes. I replace the 2 missing values by the mean value of 41. 22 and 31 using this function called fillna and the strategy that I use for filling in the missing value. Okay. The next thing is indexing. If I want to filter out rows where age is not null and gender is not null, I use simple Pandas indexing. I say df square brackets df.age.notNull and df.gender.notNull would give me all the rows where my age is not null and my gender is not null. I hope you found this video informative. Thanks for watching the video. Do subscribe to my channel.